हेलो एंड वेलकम टू स्पोर्ट्स डायरी विद मी शीना कौर। दिल्ली कैपिटल्स माइट हैव वन द गेम अगेंस्ट रॉयल्स हियर एट द दुबई इंटरनेशनल क्रिकेट स्टेडियम ऑन वेंसडे, बट द टीम सफर्ड अ ब्लो एज स्किपर श्रेयस अय्यर सफर्ड एन इंजरी एंड वॉक्ड ऑफ द फील्ड। इन द फिफ्थ ओवर अय्यर एंडेड अप hurting his shoulder while trying to stop the ball and had to leave the field due to severe pain. How it is now and what is the update in this regard? Take a look. Speaking after the game, stand-in captain Shikhar Dhawan said that Iyer is in pain and they will get to know about the complete picture after the reports come in. Shreyas is in a bit of pain. We will know more tomorrow. His shoulder is moving, touch wood. I am glad that we won this game, said Dhawan during the post-match presentation. With Shreyas Iyer getting injured, Delhi Capitals have suffered a major blow as Rishabh Pant is already out for a while with a grade 1 tear. The wicketkeeper batsman on Friday limped his way to complete the catch of Varun Aaron's bat as DC celebrated an empathetic win over Rajasthan Royals at the Sharjah Cricket Stadium. Earlier on Monday, DC had requested the IPL authorities for a replacement for fast bowlers Ishant Sharma after he was ruled out of the tournament. Before that, leg spinner Amit Mishra was ruled out of the IPL as of his hurt in the ring finger on his bowling hand. Delhi Capitals defeated Royals Dhawan by 13 runs on the back of some fine bowling performances. Before that, Dhawan and Iyer had powered their side to a responsible and respectable total of 161 runs. Quite enjoyed it. We always believed we had a chance. We knew their batting is not that deep, said Dhawan. We knew we could get into them if we had got the top order and we have got experience in the bowling. Now we have got a gun bowler in Enrich, he added. If you like the videos above, do like, share and subscribe Sports Diary.